Jefferson's wife, Andrea Jefferson, is also listed on the bankruptcy filing with him. In the paperwork, Jefferson says he has 20 creditors he owes money to. Several banks and major credit card companies are listed, as well as the law firm of his attorney, Robert Trout. Jefferson lists his overall assets, things like stocks, cash, home, and cars, between $1 to $10 million, and says in the court filing he has an estimated liability or debt totaling somewhere between $1 to $10 million as well. Chapter 7 bankruptcy means some of Jefferson's assets could eventually be liquidated. Jefferson's daughter, Jalayla Jefferson Bullock, is representing her father in this case. Earlier this month, Jefferson was found guilty of bribery, depriving citizens of honest services, and racketeering. He was ordered to pay the government more than $400,000. Jefferson will be sentenced in October. Legal analysts say he could spend 20 years in jail.